एक बात हमको ये मुरली, हाँ मुरली की जो चली आज प्यूरिटी की,
द मुरली दैट बाबा स्पोक ऑन प्यूरिटी टुडे रिमाइंडेड मी ऑफ अ सीन.
एक क्या दर्शन,
व्हाट वाज दैट सीन?
कोई ब्राह्मण आत्मा की मृत्यु,
वन ब्राह्मण सोल हैड लेफ्ट द बॉडी. दिस इज समथिंग ऑफ मेनी इयर्स अगो.
तो उस
एंड एट दैट टाइम
कोई ने बाबा से क्वेश्चन,
समवन हैड आस्क्ड बाबा क्वेश्चन,
बाबा ये जो कहते हैं कि जब मृत्यु होती है,
व्हाट दे से आल्सो ऑन द पाथ ऑफ इग्नोरेंस व्हेन समवन डाइज,
तो किसी को तो विमान आता है लेने.
फॉर सम पीपल अ विमान विल कम टू टेक देम, एंड फॉर अदर्स देयर आर evil spirits, like the demons of death. The demons of death will come to take them away. So what does that mean? Someone asked about this, that just as this soul left the body, it's a good soul. And so when this one left the body, did a viman come, a beautiful vehicle come to take them, or was it the demons of death? And so Baba gave a very good reply that are there demons of death in this world sitting here? Baba only told us about three worlds, so this is not the world of the demons of death. And so what does it mean? What does it mean if a viman, a beautiful vehicle, comes? And they say for those who are good people, then a viman comes, and for those who are bad, that the demons of death come. So what does this mean? So Baba gave a very good answer. He said, when a viman comes, this means that those who have performed good actions, they became Baba's children, their purity was kept well, and so they will have a flying stage. So they will have a flying stage, they will be double light, won't they? So it's not that a viman will come for them, but when they leave the body, then they will experience as if they are going into the flying stage and flying to Baba. So it's not that there is a viman, but this light becomes a flying vehicle for them, because they themselves are double light. And so those who are double light will just see light, that the soul is going. So what is a viman? It flies from the ground up above. And so that flying stage, they will experience just being surrounded by light. And it's as if they are flying in a vehicle of light. And so you would need, otherwise on a physical level, someone to make a viman, a vehicle, or on the other side, there would be the demons of death sitting somewhere. So it's not like that. And so when people have performed negative actions, so the sins that someone has performed, and of course they would have done some sins, that's why they are called bad. And so whatever sins they performed from their birth, those sins will come in front of them as the demons of death. So the demons are those who create fear. And so they will say, oh, I did this, I did that, I did so many things. It is their own sins, their own negative karma that come in front of them as the demons of death. And so they will feel as if what they show in the scriptures, the demons of death, they trouble a lot. They have long nails and they torture. And so Baba said, it's not that the demons of death come, but even the small sins that they wouldn't have remembered before, they come in front of them. Just as Baba used to describe the land of Dharamraj, so those sins will come in front of them. It will feel as if they are the demons of death who are taking me away and troubling me. And so I was remembering this from today's Murli. Baba spoke about the demons of death. And so I was remembering that these demons of death are not any actual things, but they are the sins that come in front of the self. And so at that time, Baba's companion Dharamraj comes in front of the soul. And so this is why Baba clarified this one time. And he clarified this to us in Delhi. And I was remembering this, and I thought, let me relate that to you. Om Shanti.